Hello citizens, this is Cesar from the Manchester City News Channel, and today we're bringing you exclusive and exciting news about the young Norwegian talent who is winning hearts at the Etihad Stadium. We're talking about Oscar Bob, the wonder kid who is blazing a promising trail in the Citizens first team. Since Oscar Bob took his first steps into the first team, he has faced challenges and learning moments. With 11 appearances under his belt this season, the young Norwegian has already made his mark, scoring a goal and providing an assist. His spectacular goal in the UEFA Champions League against Red Star Belgrade echoed the style of David Silva, and his brilliant assist for Nathan Ake in the game against Bournemouth showed once again the undoubted quality of this emerging talent. But what makes Oscar Bob so special? Apart from his numbers on the pitch, his unquestionable technical ability stands out with every appearance. As Pep Guardiola shapes City's future, it's clear that Bob is destined to become a key player for the reigning world champions. Coach Pep Guardiola has made no secret of his satisfaction with Bob's progress. Speaking ahead of the clash with Sheffield United, Guardiola emphasized the importance of the young talent this season. Whenever Oscar plays, he performs at a high level. His impact in training every day is remarkable, and his work ethic is exemplary. He's already a reality for us, and at certain times, he'll be key to helping us. As the season moves into its critical period and City look to defend their treble, expectations are turning to Oscar Bob. Guardiola is relying on the young Norwegian to play a crucial role in the second half of the season. Will Bob have the opportunity to make his decisive mark in the most important moments? Stay tuned, fans. Oscar Bob is ready to shine, and Manchester City are counting on the talent of this boy. Wonder to reach new heights of success this exciting season. Let's all cheer for our city's success and for great moments from Oscar Bob.